How does the mouth move? What I do is animate a bunch of mouth shapes and save them for later. The reason I do this is to save time in the long run. I don't want to spend days animating mouths when I could do it in a couple of hours instead.